At noon, Governor Rick Scott is weighing in on the Trayvon Martin investigation. He expressed sympathy for the family during a stop in Orlando this morning. WESH 2's Kara Moore has the governor's reaction.
Governor Rick Scott was in town to sign Workforce Florida board accountability legislation, but talk quickly turned to the case that's captivated the country, the shooting death of Trayvon Martin. Governor Rick Scott met with Trayvon Martin's parents last week and says his sympathies are with them.
I've got daughters 27, 29. To lose a 17-year-old son, you just can't imagine. Since I've been governor, I've been to 13 law enforcement funerals, and you just see the devastation of these families. So that's the first thing you think about.
Scott says he's getting regular updates on the investigation from the Florida Department of Law Enforcement and State Attorney Angela Corey's office. He would not elaborate, but says he's confident in their abilities.
We've got to make sure justice prevails. Now, justice has got to prevail for the Trayvon Martin family and also for George Zimmerman.
Scott did not mention the video that has so many people talking, showing George Zimmerman in handcuffs at the Sanford Police Department the night of the shooting. Some say it proves Zimmerman was not in a struggle with Trayvon. Others claim it shows nothing. Scott says he understands why so many people are demanding answers in the case, but he cautions against a rush in judgment.
I know that the public would like the answers as much as fast as possible, but we do want to go through a process. All of us expect a process, and that's what we'll do.
In Orlando, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.